Hey guys, welcome back to Lush Cut Lawns, you lawn care freaks. All right, we're here at Georgie and her husband's property. Now, husband's got a bad back, hasn't been able to cut this lawn in well over a year. It's thick, crazy edges, you name it, long weeds. Some of these weeds are even as tall as I am, which I'll show you a little bit later. We've also got a trailer here. We've also got a camper van over here as well, which we've got to go around. But the best part is, guys, what I didn't tell you is I finally got myself a 32-inch stand-on zero-turn mower, which is absolutely fantastic. Thank you to you guys that have been watching the videos. Now, if it appears that I have no idea actually what I'm doing, and that's because I actually don't know what I'm doing. So if my lines are a bit wavy or it just seems weird on what I'm doing, well, you guys know why, because I've never had a zero turn on before. Anyway, this crappie's crazy, overgrown, edges. Let's see if we can get it back in order and let's see if they're happy at the end, which I'm sure they will be. Let's get into it. That was certainly a learning curve. I was all over the shop.
I'm
This thing, man. But I tell you what, it's an absolute learning curve. If I could marry this thing, put a ring on this machine, I definitely would. Anyway, I'm probably gonna start doing some blade edging, I think. So just done the edging. It's a little bit rough because it was thick as. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to blow everything up onto the lawn and then I'm going to get started on the lawn and we'll see how that goes. But yeah, I'm loving this new stand on, guys. I'm loving it. Thank you.
Yeah.
It's definitely tough to get under these trailers, that's for sure. Maybe you might see if I can move them even. That might be a possibility. At least the trailer here. Anyway, back into it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to be able to get under the camper and the trailer, but yeah, it's looking a lot better, a lot better. There's definitely one thing I'm not good at, and that's reversing the stand on. I'm all over the shop. But you know, it's good. We'll get used to it. So I've got no bagger at the moment. I've got one on the way. We're just gonna start blowing, try and clean it up, and then do some final cleanup. Tony and Georgie, what do you guys reckon?
Oh, tops. Good job.
I could have picked up the grass, but you know, it is what it is.
No, it's okay.
Looks fantastic, eh?
Yep.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Anyway, we're going to finish it off. And
now I can wash my car on the front lawn.
Yeah, you can wash his car on the front lawn. I'm going to finish up just a few edges and then we'll come back.